doesn't really like cooking, he likes smoking weed.
Let's go. Wait, should I do an intro for the video? I want to do an intro for the video.
Yeah, let's do third person, Stampy Long Nose hitting the air.
Hello and welcome to another Minecraft.
Oh, I can hit you? What the hell? Babe, sorry, it was just a prank.
Hello and welcome to Stampy's lovely world. Today we are joined by Lee Bear, who won't say a word because I already took this role of Stampy. Hello!
Okay, that's enough of that.
Minecraft won't add inches to your couch.
Whoa, what the hell?
Okay. Let's see.
I haven't played Skyblock in forever.
Here, read this book.
Alright. Let's see what this very popular book has to say. And it is raining. Alright, Sapphire Studios, the original Skyblock. Let's go. Spoiler alert, what the hell? Each island within this world will contain a book with hints and information that some may find useful. For a more original experience, the books are not advised. Okay. Alright.
Well, what if we have ever been original? Hey, my sex, gay sex buddy. My good old sex gay buddy. My good old gay sex buddy. My good old sex buddy.
Could you imagine?
Gets fucking naked, could you imagine?
Oh. That'd be crazy. Yeah, let me just whisper in your ear real quick.
Never mind, let me whisper in your ear.
No way that hit the tree.
No,
we're set, we're set.
Oh, fucking imagine.
Get snaked.
Skyblock, but we have no wood.
Are you? No. Oh, God. I feel the trollage in my bones. There's just something about Skyblock that just gives me bad memories. Insert clip of our one Skyblock attempt.
Something about Skyblock just brings out the worst in me.
You're not gonna believe me.
Did you just visibly watch a sapling fall down or something?
No, I caught one. I caught it. Nice. We're chilling.
It's like something Chandler...
Who is this?
One of my brother's friends. Pick up the tree. Place it in the chest, we can't lose it.
Here, let me try talking to him.
There's no game chat. Oh, typing.
You dumb fuck. Ow! He spawned in the... He's fat. Fuck! Start the killing! Watch your back.
I can't do this, Louise! He's breaking the dirt!
Dumbass. He's probably
I think this is the guy that I griefed the one time.
Oh my god. Perfect.
You gotta kill him while I kick him, Louise.
I'm dead.
It's okay. He's gone.
But it's what comes.
I guess probably gonna beat the fuck out of Arush tomorrow at school.
Tell your brother to stop griefing me. He's a full grown adult. I do not know who you are. Leave me alone.
I don't know who you are.
All while you're saying this,
I,
the sex offender shall be sex
her house, gag her, put her in my basement as a friend. Okay. I want you to take this, and I'll build a nice long arena right here, and have cobblestone fences all around, and we can use that area as a mob spawner thing. Son, what is this?
Paprika.
Paprika's red, you idiot. Green paprika.
Insert comedy laugh track.
Wow, son, why do you have so much oregano? Fez really likes cooking. Well, okay.
He doesn't really like cooking, he likes smoking weed.
Cue the impact them to the new.
This is gonna be the punchline to every one of my jokes. Anytime we use it, it just gets closer and closer to your face.
The video has to start out with that. It starts out with that and just goes to video like nothing happened.
Did anybody else get a really disturbing jump scare at 00? Oh? Nah, you're just crazy. I need more cobblestone. Gaslighting my entire viewer fan base that they just imagined that. Have you seen this man? But it's just Arya.
Sunset Louise.
Oh my god, and I've made so much progress too. I'm terrified. I'll be fighting Googly for hours.
Hold up your arms. Louise, get in here now, you know.
I got 10
before
more seconds.
Before I place a fence down. Before I place a fence down.
I'm almost done. You
know. Bitch. Oh fuck.
That's gonna be sensed so hard. You're gonna have to explain yourself in the comments.
You don't.
Bro.
Beep, 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 beep.
No. Fine, I'll do what I must. That was disturbing.
People are talking about having sex in the metaverse. I've been getting dry humped on Minecraft for months.
I enjoyed that. My sister just defeated, I think it was just yesterday, my sister called me a wall humper. I was like, what does that even mean? And she goes, shut up, you wall humper. And I'm like, what? So now I just feel targeted anytime I hear wall.
When them guys outside, little bitch, you better be ready. On a scale of 1 to 10, okay.